everyone, and welcome back to Starmade, and welcome back to my little spaceship dock with my very little spaceship inside under construction. And yeah, the back section is pretty much done. I just need to finish the turret. It's already mounted, but yeah, if a few blocks are missing down here, it doesn't look very good at the moment. But yeah, I'm working on this. I also messed up the logic system for some reason. That's the reason why we have these logic blocks here outside. It's just for testing things, but yeah, it should already work. Let me quickly demonstrate. Yes, as you can see, it already moves. This part of the turret is not connected to this part here at the moment, and the logic system itself is not connected to the ship logic system. So yeah, so for some reason, somehow I messed a couple of things up here. I think I need to reconnect the whole turret logic system, but yeah, not today. Today I like to continue down here at the bottom part of my ship. Down here, as you can see, this is the shuttle dock. It's, yeah, pretty much a lot of work in progress down here. We can see the logic system of the reactor core activation sequence. The reactor core is down here. And, yeah, but I will do this later. I also want to rebuild the Plex door. Actually, I don't want to use a Plex door anymore. I want to use a logic system and build a door with hole blocks, because this will be cool. And beside this up here, so above my blast door to the shuttle dock, I want to build a storage area. So I want to build another airlock here so that you can, haul containers into the ship. So with a little holding craft, a little spaceship that can pick up a container and can bring it inside of my ship and dock it somewhere over here. And in front of this, and this is the thing I want to do today, in front of this I want to build a small little transporter room. I think it makes sense to add this here, because we have the shuttle dock, so you can enter this ship from here if you are a external guy. And yeah, you can beam yourself to this area here later, so you can enter this ship from here itself. So, but for this, there's still a lot of work at the hole and at the room itself needed, and I want to do this now on time lapse.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back, and well, if you may have noticed, it was a bit difficult to build this, and not from the technical side, it was more a design problem I had over here. Yeah, let me explain. Let's start from here. So, later you can enter the transporter room from here. As you may remember, this is the logic system for the automated door opening system over here. The pretty much first thing we ever built here in this ship. Oh wow, what's going on over here? Is this green? Ah, these are the activation blocks. For some reason, they are reflecting the green light now. Okay, so you're coming from here. The door will automatically open later, not now, but later. So then you are here and you can go around this little railing. From here you can have a view down to the dark shuttle. Oh, there's something missing. I missed a part for the railing. Yes. Alright, so continue. So yeah, from here you can go around this area. From here you can go down to the shuttle port, and yeah, here you can enter the transporter room. Let's close the door. And here going to build the transporter in a few moments. And yeah, the problem is I needed to change the level of the floor over here, because the storage area is on a lower level than the transporter room, and I need this lower level here to have more space for storage. So I decided to do this here inside of the transporter room, and that was a bit difficult because yeah, I'm working with these green blocks, as you know, and I'm creating kind of lines. And I tried to connect these lines somehow to this door, and yeah, it doesn't matter what I have tried, it didn't look good. So I totally changed my mind and decided it's a better way not to connect this to the door, and it looks way better this way. Or probably I should, yeah, there's something I can change. Wait a second. Yeah, it's probably a bit messy over here. It looks probably way better if I added a wedge like this. That seems to disappear. Well, how we can see this console? Yeah, it's still not easy. Still not easy. Probably. Let's just work with this single console. And let's close the hole, something like this. Okay. Right. So, now I want to add the transporter itself. So, for this, we need a transporter controller first. And I want to build two transporters, so two platforms. Let's put this here, but let's change the orientation. Yeah, this way it looks cool because now we're it facing the platform. All right, and now I'm going to select this, and I'm gonna put this block, the what is it called, transporter module here, down into the floor. Yeah, now it's connected. I want to build the same thing here at the other side. Now let's deselect this. So of course you can connect multiple transporter modules to a single controller, so you can then teleport multiple persons at a time. So, but I don't want to do this. This room here is way too small. So I want to add another controller here. All right, perfect. Select and this guy. Okay, so let's deselect this. And yeah, now let's set the transporter up, so we can give it a name. That's probably a good idea later. Let's just give it a, I don't know, a. It's probably later a good idea. If you have the name, a name for your ship, I don't have an idea for a name so far. You should probably name it like your ship and a platform A and B or so you can later easily identify this. Okay, let's just give it a name, a as a name. Did it work? I have no idea. So, I want to set this as public access for the moment, so everybody can choose this platform now and can teleport it to it. For the moment, this is okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we want to beam to this location, your test location, but I think for this I need to leave, sorry, ooh, the build mode, yeah. Okay, now I need to go to this platform in person. So let's move to the airlock. Yeah, let's have a little tour through the ship. Hopefully I will not get lost on my way down to the transporter room. We need to pass several decks. So yeah, let's open the airlock. Airlock control. Yeah, we need to press this guy. Yeah, now it is closed. Now we can open this. And now we can close this again. One of my cooler logic system here inside of my ship. If you haven't seen this episode, the airlock to the internal area of my ship will only open when the external door is locked. So this is, yeah, I think very useful. Oh yeah, we need to go one deck lower. Wait a second. Yeah. Here we need to exit. Ah, yeah. This door is already connected to a automated door opener system. This guy probably not. Nope. Yeah, a lot of door systems I need to build here. Let's go inside. Ooh. Let's close the door. Okay, here we are. We are now inside of the transporter room. And let's step on this platform. Let's activate this. Now I'm going to choose the test location, set as destination. And as far as I know, the only thing I need to do now is to activate. Oh yeah! There we are. We are at the test location, right here on one of my testing platforms for my airlock testing facility. And yeah, we are outside of the ship now, and probably we should be able to beam back inside of the ship from here as well. So let's activate the controller. Let's choose the location, set destination, and activate. Beam me up. And we are back on board of my ship. Pretty cool. And yeah, as far as I know, the transporter system works. Yeah, inside of a sector and until the next sector. You can beam yourself from one sector into another, as far as I know. All right, pretty cool. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I think this is a nice little yeah, a bit messy transporter room. But yeah, one of the problems here in my ship is I. Here we can. Ah, build block is too far away. One of the problems here inside of my ship is when I started to build this, there a lot of features came later, added later to this game, and that means that I need to adjust my design idea, or I adjusted my design idea actually several times. Also for this transporter room was never planned. But yeah, this feature has been added, so I want to add this to my ship as well. So I hope you like it, and yeah, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.